I think we should step back and say something we don't often say enough as a party or as a nation. Barack Obama is an extraordinary man. I watched up close. He has character, courage, and vision. He was the president our children could and did look up to. He was a great president. And I was proud to serve as his vice president, but never more proud than the day we passed health care.